Good morning, everybody. We are in Middleburg Heights this morning celebrating the brand spanking new opening of the Fatheads Brewery. Massive headquarters, as you can see behind me. The building is huge, and we're going to talk about all that this morning. And my goodness, well, congratulations.
Thank you.
How long have you guys been working on the project?
Oh, it's been a long time coming, and yeah. The past year has definitely been this.
Mm-hmm. A bit challenging, you think?
Yeah.
So how big is it?
75,000 square feet.
75,000 square
yes.
feet. And so now everything you guys make now will be
right here. This is.
You have some real state-of-the-art stuff going on in there.
We do, yes, yeah. And I know Matt Cole will probably give a little bit better explanation mm-hmm. about all of the equipment.
But there's also a restaurant.
Great menu,
yes. You just don't make the happy juice. There's a restaurant
there. There's a restaurant, you get your food.
And that's going to be very cool. So we're going to talk about that.
Yes.
Talk about the opening you guys have.
Yes.
We're going to show what's on the menu. That'll be fun, too.
Yes.
And then just see the massive Willy Wonka-esque facility
you have
in there. But you're not making chocolates. All right, as you can see, the massive Fatheads. They're ahead of their time. They're the head of their class. But I'm getting ahead of myself.
Oh.
I don't know. Okay. I got to head out in just a second.
Oh.
When we come back, lots to show you guys. Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.
Cleveland's own Fox.